funky.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys everything that I'm packing for a 1 month vacation. We are going to Florida, so it's going to be Nevaeh's first vacation. We are actually going to drive because that way we can bring some more baby gear with us and then we don't have to worry about it getting ruined on the airplane because they can be really rough on your stuff, and we have some really nice stuff that we just don't want to take the chance on. And we also would like to have our car in Florida and not have to pay the extra expense of getting a rental. So let's dive right into this video. I'm so excited that you're watching it.
So here I have pacifier clips and then our hexagons that have milestones on them because we will need those packed because I will be taking a 2 month photo of her because we're going to be in Florida when she's 2 months old. I have a pacifier sterilizer, which is that white cube to sterilize the pacifiers. And then I have her bath stuff. So a comb and then baby shampoo and then bubble bath. And then this bucket to wash her hair and rinse her body along with some washcloths. And then we do have swimsuits here. And then I do have accessories for her hats, mittens, and then hair accessories. I have burp cloths and then her blankets and swaddles. And then we have pants and shorts, onesies, her sleepers. I love her in her sleepers or her pajamas. I do have my diaper bag here, and I did do a what's in my diaper bag vlog and blog, so be sure to check that out. I'll link that in the description box below if you haven't seen it already. And I'm bringing a box of diapers and a bunch of wipes. And then I've got dresses and then some more long sleeve onesies, more summery dresses, sweaters. Oh, I can hear her. Church outfits and then some overalls. And it's all gonna go right in that suitcase. So I better get to packing.
I've been on my way up, now it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. You're the only sunset that I'll never forget. Red and orange sorbet, like it is the best yet. In October it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day, like day by day. No, it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
I know I am an overpacker, but I'd much rather have everything that I want than have to worry about not having like a certain outfit or a specific pair of pants. Like, I'd just much rather pack everything and a whole lot of stuff and then have everything that I want versus not having it. And then as far as baby gear goes, I'm gonna be packing her bouncer because she really seems to be liking that. It plays music, it's got lights, and there's also a vibrate feature on that little bouncer chair. So she really loves that. And I'll probably bring like a little boppy for her so she can just lay in that in the sun. That would probably be nice for her in Florida so she can just relax. And then I'm gonna be bringing a baby carrier so she can either be in the front or the back of me, but most likely the front. And then also bring a scarf which can do the same thing so she can be nice and close to mama. So yeah, it has been a night. Oh, you can probably hear my child. I don't know if you can hear her, but she's downstairs with her dad. Her dad's playing Xbox. I'm pretty sure she's just sitting in the chair crying. But she has just been so fussy. Like, the whole time I was trying to film this video, she was so fussy. And then I had her in here, and then she started crying. And then my battery died. So I'm like, oh my gosh, like, I need to bring her back downstairs because I've been dealing with her, like, all day and all night. So I'm like, okay, Dad, you can take her for a little bit. And I said, stop playing Xbox, but he's still playing Xbox. Am I surprised? No. But anyways, so if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Be sure to check out my blog. It's www.kianamariejohnson.com. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bless up. Peace.